Howdy, it's me again, Gotti from Jambo, the app that makes music easy to handle. There's some cool tricks you may never know, so we're back once again with tips from the pros. You might have noticed that if you tap on a channel, that's gonna mute the loop. But did you notice that if you swipe down on a channel, that's gonna do it too? This way you can stay on one channel and put all the other channels on mute. You can even mute or unmute a few loops at the same time. Now isn't that cute? Didn't you know that when you hold down on a channel, you can then change the sample? Each jam pack has a bunch of sounds. You can mix and match them and jamble around. This button here is the looper mode. When it's spinning, all the loopers are on. Everything you play is recorded along with the loops. That's how you build the song. Tap it to turn off all the loopers. Now you can play without any bloopers. The loop is locked, you won't fuck it up. You can add variations to liven it up. Now this trash can you might have seen, yes it does just what it may seem. Tap it and the loop will delete. Long hold it and you clear the whole beat. Now you can start something new. Make your beats come true.